Hello everybody, so I'm back with another video tutorial, and this time I'll be discussing the applications of metaverse, and I'll be targeting biology, and further than that I'll be targeting cell biology. I'll be differentiating between plant cell and animal cell. This is like the basic of cell biology. First I'll name my title cell biology. Okay, now I'm gonna click on select character, and I'll be choosing the professor for that. So there's the professor, and now I'm gonna write something in the dialog box. Today I am studying. Hello students, today I'll be studying about the teaching. I'll be teaching about, sorry. Between plant and animals. So okay, now I'm gonna click on add action, and I'm gonna change do nothing to transition to scene. Add a new scene that will be a character scene. So now I've written hello students, today I'll be teaching you about the difference between plant and animal cells. Well, and the structure completely. You will have to see the diagram. Check the diagrams. The diagrams. Okay, so now I'm gonna click on add action, and I'll change do nothing to transition to scene, and add a new scene that will be a web view scene. So first I'll show you plant cell. So, and then animals. So now I'm gonna write the response for this button that will be plant cell. So now I'm gonna click on this, and I'll transition it to the web view scene. Now I'm gonna click on this. I'm gonna copy this URL, this picture URL of the plant cell, this right here, and I'm gonna paste that into the website URL column. Now I'm gonna change end experience to transition to scene, and add a new scene that will be a character scene. That was the plant cell. So that was the plant cell. Plant. Now the animals. So now I'm gonna click on add action, and I'll change do nothing to, well, first I'll name the action that will be animal cell. I'm gonna change do nothing to transition to scene, and add a new web view scene that will show me a picture of the animal cell. And I'm gonna link this with this one. And website URL will be animal cell. Okay, so now I'm gonna paste this URL. I'm gonna change end experience to transition to scene, and I'm gonna choose this new scene, and this will be a character scene. So there you guys. So there's a difference between them is clearly visible, such as there are no plastids in animal cells etc. So now I'm gonna clear it. So as you can see, the difference between this cell. The size of plant cell is bigger. Cell is always bigger. What the? So now I'm gonna click on add action. I'll change do nothing to transition to scene. A new scene that will be character scene. You can consult my complete for you can consult my notes for figuring out the 15 difference. That are present and you can consult my notes for figuring out the 15 differences that are present in between my notes. I'm gonna change do nothing to transition to scene and add a new scene that will be again a web view scene. Now this I've written all the like notes for this already, so these are the notes. I'm gonna copy this link and I'm gonna copy this, so whatever teacher who is doing this can make their own link or instead of instructions or whatever they want. I'm gonna copy this link, I'm gonna and paste it in this website URL thing. I'm gonna change end experience to transition to scene and add a new scene that will be a character scene. Okay, so I'm gonna see the time. So we have some time for a little for short question human answers. So now it's time for a short question and answer session, and in this session I'll be asking two questions. Asking two questions. Okay, now I'm gonna click on add action and I'll write instruction for this session. I'm gonna change do nothing to transition to scene and add a new scene that will be a character scene. I'm gonna link this. Okay, so now I'm gonna link this with this one. If you don't know, I'll ask you if you know the answer to the question. If you know. A question. So if you know the answer to a question, click on submit my answer. If you don't know the answer, click on. If you know the answer to a question, click on submit my answer. If you don't, click on this hints tab. And then you can consult my notes and give the right answer. Right answer. So now I'm gonna add a new scene that will be a character scene. I'm gonna transition to change do nothing to transition to scene. I'll add a new scene, character scene. So my first question, which cell enlarges in size? So which cell is larger in size? Which cell is larger in size? So this is my first question, and I'm gonna click on add action, and again first the answer will be submit my answer, and the second action will be hints. So I'm gonna click on hints, and I'm gonna change do nothing to transition to scene, and I'll add a new scene that will be a character scene. So no. Okay, now I made a mistake. Now I'm gonna click on submit my answer. I'm gonna change do nothing to transition to scene. I'll add a new scene that will be a text input scene. Submit, write your answer below. So I'm gonna write my answer below, and for that I'm gonna click on this. Okay, and for hints I'll work on that later. So now I'm gonna click on this, and I'll change end experience to transition to block, and the block will be a string called response contains. So there's the block. So I'm gonna write the answer, plant cell. So if a response, if your whatever you're answering contains a response similar that I programmed it to be, then it will take me to new screen. All scenes, character scene. Well done. Second question. So now I'm gonna leave it till this scene. Now I'm gonna click on this hint tab, and I'm gonna transition. So now I'm gonna, for this hints, I'm gonna transition it to the to my notes, the professor notes or whatever. So where is that scene? So if someone needs a hint, he or she can consult the professor or teacher's notes and then give the right answer. Okay, now I'm gonna click on this, and well done, second question. Clusters are found in which type of cell? So this is my next question. Plasters are found in which type of cells? Plant cells, obviously. Okay, so now if a response doesn't contain something, I'm gonna transition it to a new scene, and that will be a character scene. I'm gonna zoom out a bit. So now I'm gonna write wrong answer. I'm gonna click on add action, and I'll change do nothing to transition to scene. First I'll write the response, that will be try again. And I'm gonna transition it to scene number 12. Okay, so now it's time for the second question. I'm gonna zoom in again. So now I'm gonna click on add action, and I'll be adding two actions. Submit my answer to or hints. aspirants, you will have to consult your professor or whatever, teacher notes or whatever. Submit. For submit, my answer will change, do nothing to transition to scene, and I'll add a new scene. That will be what? Text input scene. Write your answer below. I missed one thing, that will be okay. I'm gonna delete this. I'm gonna go and submit. I'm gonna transition it to a block that will check if my right answer is right or not. I'll go into strings and I'll be choosing response contain. I'll click on this and I'll transition it to this block. The block search string will be plants. Response contain an answer like this. I'll transition it to a new scene. That will be a character scene. That will be. Oh. I've again made a mistake. And well, let me fix this real quick. I'm gonna click on add new, add a text input scene. I'll have to rearrange stuff a bit. I have to zoom out. I'm gonna click on this. I'll transition it. Change it again to transition to scene. And I'll connect this scene. I'll write the answer below. And now I'm gonna click on this and. I'm gonna change end experience to transition to block, and I'll then link it to response contain. Okay, so now okay, well for now, and so now I'm gonna write dialogue for this section. That will be well done, doing good. Well, I've written well done, you're doing good. This is enough for today. Next, this is gonna say well done, you're doing good today. This is enough for today. This is enough more for this class. So now I'm gonna click on this response contains, and I'm gonna link this to this scene. Click on add action and this will end the scene. I'm gonna click on this end again, and if a response doesn't contain the answer I'm looking for, I'll transition it to a new scene. That will be a character scene, and that will be it will say wrong answer. I'm gonna change the picture to like something. Okay, so wrong answer. And I'm gonna transition. I'm gonna click on add action and then I'll write the description. That will be try again. I'm gonna change do nothing to transition to scene, and I'm gonna transition it to scene number 16. Okay, so now everything is like set up. So now the thing that is left is hint. For hints, I'm gonna transition. I'm gonna change do nothing to transition to scene, and I'll link this to my notes. This one. So whenever like make a mistake, then you can consult the teacher or professor notes, instructions or whatever, and then you can go through all this again. So this is for today's experience, and well, I'm gonna change a few pictures. So like this is for today, and I'm gonna zoom out and like show you the whole experience. So this is the whole experience, and well, this is for now. I'm gonna test this on my device for that. Well, to test this on my device, I'll have to click on test on device, and the experience will appear on my device. So there's experience. Okay, so there's the plant cell, there's cytoplasm, lysosome, Golgi apparatus, Golgi pores, too much stuff in it. Animal cell is a little bit different in size and stuff. Okay, so there are no plastered and plant size is bigger, etc. So I can consult the teacher's note for that. So there are, this is a note with all the difference between plant and animal cell, and well, the student can check it, these out, check this out. So this is time for short question answer session. So these are the instructions for this session. Okay, since I don't know the answer, well, I'm gonna click on the hint button and it will take me to the tab. Well, size. Okay, the size, the bigger size belongs to the plant cell, and well, so now I'm gonna submit my answer. That will be plant cell, and for that, so since my answer is correct, I'll move on to the next question. So blast cells are present, not present in plant cell, not in animal cell. So let's see if my answer is right or not. Okay, so this is for today's experience, and this is another application of metaverse, this time in the field of biology. I'll be back with another video tutorial in a day or two. Bye for now.